Welcome back to Cooking with Bob. Today we're going to make bagels. And remember, you can hit your pause button if you need help reading the ingredients.